You need a washing after a long journey? I got someone to help you.
Thank you.
Okay, boy.
Good to see you again. We're moving along here slow as ever, as you can see. Kind of like rolling molasses up a steep sandy hill with these two.
If you're gonna do it right.
Tell that to them.
Well, you seem to be back on track anyway. I'll see you later.
Yep, for now at least.
Gotcha. Now, if you want to keep your head, you'll get down from that horse, okay?
Easy. I'm getting down.
Hands up! Up high! We got you, man!
Comb taught you something.
What the hell?
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine big valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food? Medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Hey, mister. I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
Giddy up. Easy. Yep. Now, come on. There we go.
Help me! My horse died, and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister.
Sure, I can help.
How about we skip the small talk, eh?
Come on.
Gracias. Pinche caballo. ¿Qué te pasa?
Nice try. It's all right, boy. Jesus. This some sick trend? Let's go, boy. Easy there. Easy now.
Get the hell out of my sight. Dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
This wall just needs some good forcing.
Hey, what the hell are you doing in here with that gun draw?
Get this door open!
Thank you, friend.
Now give me a gun. Hey, you!
Bye now!
Why the hell you do that?
I'll tell you later.
Come on! Oh, hell is wrong with you.
Follow me, Arthur!
Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? Man, finally lost your damn mind.
I'm moving.
You goddamn maniac. I should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want to do? Send them all out. Come on! Everything you got!
We should be long gone by now!
They got something of mine I ain't leaving without! Look out! We got more coming in!
Yep, I see them.
Was a letdown, you fat sack of crap.
Excuse me a minute, Arthur.
Hello, Manny. Did you miss me?
They had something of mine. My guns.
I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time!
Gonna be dead soon, partner!
Bring him! Up here! Come on! The law in this town's a damn joke!
Where are you going now?
You wanna get out of here, don't you? And it's time we get out of here, Morgan.
How do you want to get out of here?
Back down!
David, how many of these son of bitches are there? Keep riding, Morgan!
We don't have much choice.
some good shooting, Morgan. Whew, I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Gotta be wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. Someone.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a... peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
Get in. Okay there.
If you would give me a minute, please. I'm glad you're doing the right thing.
Thanks. Okay, boy. Whoa, easy.
Hello. You new to these parts, sir? I'm a blow-in myself.
Man.
tell the law all about you. If they ever come out here. Where's the sport in shooting someone in a cage? The law got me!
You'll be sorry!
See you again.
Bandoliers made to order.
Back awful soon. Right, let's see.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your assistance.
Aye, spotted gold, clothes and sundries tailored.
Come on!
Swords here. I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here anyway? This clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here after all, more fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Yeah!
Oh, yes. This does look familiar.
Come on. Oh, I'm saddle sore. I'm dog tired.
I agree.
Quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
Visitors, amuse yourselves. We are a simple mountain town for people who believe in a better, wiser, kinder America.
Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
It's all made up for you.